Hey everyone, 84 Aaron Hyde here. Transformers Universe Class 6 2.0 Voyager Class Treadbolt. He's pretty awesome. As you can see, he freaking pounds. I love this mold. It's a great mold. As you can see, this guy's like freaking heavily armored. I mean, he's got this gun here, this one right here. This one, the one in his hand, and he's just friggin' awesome. And these do fire. This right here, if you push it down, it activates a firing mechanism. And this is actually going to be a reverse transformation. But, okay. Let's actually get to the transformation on this guy. Let's first start by popping this off here. And you want to actually split it like that. With this here, you can just pop this off like that, and then fold these up like that, flip these in, and push this forward just like that. Flip this in, push it forward, and there you go. You've got like his boosters or whatever. Anyhow, let's set those aside. Next, you want to start by flipping the feet in like that. Push his legs in, like that. Connect them together by these two pegs right here. Just push them together. Then, can pop this panel out here. Flip that up. This panel right here just pegs in, pull it out, and down like that. And it's going to peg right into his legs. Just like that. Yeah. Oops. Alright. Crap. Alright. Just like that. Okay. Sorry about that. Then, rotate his head around 180 degrees. Just like that. With this here, pull these panels out. Just like that. Oh. Yeah. Oops. I'll have to find that later. That was one of his missiles. And you want to flip this panel up like that and push that down. Just like that. And this nose piece here just pegs together. Just like that. On mine, this is, for whatever reason, this is a little loose here. Kind of sucks, but what can you do? Then with these arms, you want to rotate that in just like that, and his arms actually peg in right here. Just go ahead and peg these in just like that. Do it to each arm. Rotate that down. Peg the arm in just like that. Then you want to rotate these 180 degrees. Which, crap, I gotta find that missile. Hold on. Yeah, there it is. Okay, cool. Found it. Okay, now we're almost done. The next thing you want to do, fold these down, rotate that up. Lay that down, rotate that up. And fold these all the way back. Just like that. Landing gear wise, you've got this right here, which just folds out. And the kneecaps are actually also the landing gear. And there we have him in his really awesome jet mode. Jet fighter mode. Now with the missiles, you can actually take them and insert them in his hand right there and right there. And actually, missiles are just kind of like laser beam things, just like that. And then this here, you'll see these two pegs right here, here and here. And you'll notice two notches right here and here. What you want to do, flip these down, and then go ahead and peg that in right there. Just like that. And there you've got him in his, like, his ultimate super thingy jet mode. It's pretty awesome. Good detail on this guy. Let's actually take this back off. We'll flip these back up. And as you can see, Autobot symbol right there. And right here, it reads, see if that will zoom in, Air Defense. Right there. So that's pretty cool. And it says it on each side. Yeah, like I said, this is just a great mold. I highly recommend just this mold or this figure in general. So, there it is. Transformers Universe Classics 2.0 Voyager Class Treadbolt. And please subscribe.